Let's create a shape, a square. How might we be able to take other shapes and compose or put them together to make this same square shape? We could take four smaller squares and use them to compose a square. There is a match. We could use two triangles. Flip one of them and put those two together to make a square. It fits. We could use four smaller triangles, flip and rotate them to compose a square. There are many ways to compose smaller shapes into larger shapes. What ways can you think of?